Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to English class. Today we'll learn about oval letters. See here. See the picture and fill the crossword with the right ovals. A, E, I, O, U. See here, some pictures are there and related to that words are there. We'll fill the correct oval letters and complete the word. See here, which is this picture? Car. This is a picture of car. What is the spelling of car? C A R, car. We'll write here C A R. C A R, car. Now see, what is this? This is a cake. What is the spelling of cake? C A K E. Oval letter E. C A K E, cake. Next one. See here, which is this picture? Chair. What is the spelling of chair? C H A I R. Chair. See now, this is a bat. What is the spelling of bat? B A T. Bat. Next. What is this? Star. What is the spelling of star? S T A R. Star. See here. S T A R. Star. Now, which is this picture? This is an apple. What is the spelling of apple? A P P L E. Apple. Next. See, what is this? This is a pin. What is the spelling of pin? P I N. Pin. Now see, this is a tree. Which tree? Pine tree. Yes, it is a pine tree. What is the spelling of pine? P I N E. We'll use here E over letter. Okay, next. Which is this fruit? This is a mango. What is the spelling of mango? M A N G O. Mango. M A N G O. Mango. And which is this picture? This is a ball. What is the spelling of ball? B A L L. Ball. We'll read one more time. C A R, car. C A K E, cake. C H A I R, chair. B A T, bat. S T A R, star. A P P L E, apple. P I N, pin. P I N E, pine. M A N G O, mango. B A L L, ball. Okay, children, practice this and write and send on my WhatsApp. Thank you.